big joke carburetor. Andy Mick the Thompson valve covers. I got the Craig RSST cheater slicks. I got the 350 turbo hydromatic limited slip transmission. Boy, I got your doors.
Bears. Thank you. one for you now. I would like to say this is my first live appearance since my death. About 10 years ago. It feels a little strange. Anybody out here named Ann? Any Anns?
Yeah.
Just stay. Get up here. Suspicious minds.
Thank you.
especially for you. And this is your last chance to get
last song, ladies and gentlemen.
The last scarf.
Thank you.
We've got one for you. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you say yes.
No, you can do a lot better than that.
You can do better than that. Let me hear you say yeah.
Oh, no, no, no. Now we got you. We got you some competition down here. Let's hear the people down the front row. Let's hear you all scream. Top of your lungs. Yeah. Oh, I think we got some winners out there. What do you think, Ross?
Thank you. was fun, wasn't it? Now it's time for the Untamed Youth and their last concert before they left Missouri for the Golden State of California.
Check, check. Okay, 1, 2. We're going to miss these guys. Would you give a please big Bueno show boss looking for the Untamed Youth? I'm gonna go
get to see Mace when he had hair. Here's a film that he and I did back our senior year of high school before the Untamed Youth was formed. It's called Rock and Roll High School.
Heinous punk rock and roll. Yay! Shocker! I've found the most evil, vile perpetrator of punk rock and roll music ever.
You have? Who?
Rocky Rollins. I saw him doing a heinous dance called a slam dance in a school hallway. And I saw him punk rock and rolling to the music of an evil portable tape machine.
That's great. Rocky Rollins. Rocky Rollins. We will kill Rocky Rollins tonight. Mrs. Terry, send student Rocky Rollins a pass to the boiler room, please. That's right, the boiler room. Ask no questions. Tell him to report there immediately after school. I have the plan.
The band that's gonna drive you to rock and roll. And this hour I'm here, someone comes in and spanks me. They spit tobacco juice on me. I don't know how much longer I can take this.
Water and like put in your mouth.
But today, instead of learning about the works of Frederick Chopin, we're Raise our new janitor, Dr. Chalker, 5 cents an hour, please. Yes, he has been doing a good job this month.
I'm late.
Why?
Well, I went to Taco Bell, and someone stole my battery, and then I got a new battery, and then I had a flat tire, and I just late.
It's still an excuse.
An excuse, but I couldn't...
Yes, Miss Terry, please make an announcement that there's going to be an assembly next hour. Yes, the prickly suppositories are going to be playing in the gymnasium. Everybody is to attend. Thank you.
Troy, the prickly suppositories are going to be playing in the gym any minute now. You really should go see them. What do you think?
Yeah, let's go.